Okay, welcome back, and this is Bioshock and the review for Season 3, and this is Episode 29. This is your host, Killer Jayden. Alright, so we're going to get into it. The developers, 2K Boston, 2K Australia, 2K Learn on PS3, Digital Extremes, and 2K China, iOS, and Marvel Interactive, iOS.
Yep.
Okay, Bioshock 2K Games, and Marvel Interactive, whatever the name is. So, okay, releases PC, Xbox 360, PS3, OS X, iOS, PS1, Xbox One.
Okay. Basically, it's on the Xbox One, PS4, but that's the Bioshock Remaster Collection within there. And you got all the three of them. Yeah, even all the DLCs too.
So, the genre is a first-person shooter. And the mode is a single player, yes, but it's a very good single player.
Well, it's a single player for the first one, but after that they made the second and the third multiplayer.
In 1960, at the start of the game, player chooses Jack as passenger on a plane that goes down in the Atlantic Ocean. As only survival, Jack makes his way to a nearby lighthouse that houses the Bathysphere terminal that takes him to Rapture.
The
undersea city?
City, yeah, very good.
I actually like Rapture, it looks very nice though.
Yeah, Rapture is one of the main, you want to see what a man could do, like, he did a city on their water, like, try to do that.
That's good. I like the fact that Bioshock Infinite brought us back to Rapture for a little bit. That was a nice throwback, which is pretty cool.
Yeah,
I like that part of Bioshock Infinite. I like all the Bioshock games in general, even the second one there. Which, what I liked about the first one was the campaign was good. For the time when it first came out, it was big there on the Xbox 360. It was a very captivating game with the good story and characters with it.
Yeah.
Like, there's other choices, like you got the farmer's little sisters and you can rescue them and bring them back to the normal human state.
Or you can either kill them, like, take out the big slimy elephant.
Yep.
Rip them apart of their body.
Crazy. And I think the graphics are pretty good there, even on I was playing on the Xbox 360 version, even on upscale on Xbox One, it looks very nice. I like the graphics on it. It's one of the best, like at the time when it first came out, it was one of the best graphically visual games, and it still holds up as one of the best, for the first of its kind, it was a good start to the series. So, what was the things that you liked about Bioshock 1?
Well, the beginning of the Bioshock itself, like, all games, like, multiplayer first, and there's second and third, like, what I like better, you get special powers and all that. That's the thing I like. Oh yeah, and you can be the Big Daddy too, and turn out the story. So this is what I like better.
What I liked about Bioshock 1 was when they introduced the Big Daddies. Those looked like very monsters. They each seemed one. Big Daddies were very badass. They had the drill. They were freaking protecting their little sister and that there. It was very cool there, like, for a ton. Like, I liked the plasmids, the fire one, the electric one, the telekinesis, all of those type of powers out there. I liked that type of stuff in the game there. And I think it was overall one of the most interesting games when it was out there. It's still a very good game for sure.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Well, like, what I liked, what else I liked about it was the characters were pretty cool. At around the end of the game, you found out that Atlas was Frank Fontaine all this time. He was just setting you up, basically.
Yeah, right, you were on his mind control. Like, the first blast you found, it was a mind control one from again, like, where it's kept. Role-playing is role.
Okay, like,
all the time.
Like, he was, like, mind control, like,
yeah.
He's, like, you're a servant, almost.
Yeah, there you go, you were a servant. After that, well, now that the woman's name just came at me, but yeah, I couldn't say it, but... anyway, but the woman took you out of his mind control, so you were back to normal.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, and you could go and kill that bitch.
Yeah.
At the end, you found him, like,
holy friggin', at the end, it was crazy, like, this big Hulk-ass steroid runner. Big Hulk-ass steroid, it was almost like Hulk Hogan, almost, runner. But he was all muscle.
Anyway.
Yeah, he's like one of those bodybuilders, almost.
He was, like, freaky, although.
Yeah,
you see his face when he talks, like, every time somebody talks, you see, like, a little face on the corner of him, but, when you meet him face to face, it's not him at all.
Nope.
Like, that's what freaked me out.
That was crazy, though, right? Like, yeah, they give you some stuff to get stockpiled for that battle there, but around the end of the game, the little sisters helped you out. Well, when I was playing on, the little sisters helped you out, and they stabbed the shit out of him, and kept stabbing him and draining him for Adam there.
Yeah, well, that's why what he did. He drained everybody's Adam and put him in his vein.
Yeah. I like the ending with your the good ending of the game. There's two endings.
Good ending.
Yeah. The good ending, the bad ending. Do you have anything to say about the good ending?
Well, I remember that the good ending you save them, and the bad ending, well, I think somebody saved them. I'm not sure. I can't tell. Like, it's been a long time. I didn't. But do you know what I?
Well, I think the bad ending probably would be that he takes so he has, like, he basically is the bad guy, almost, or whatever, how you go about it.
Well, yeah, for sure. In fact, after the little sisters,
yeah.
And then you're a good guy, so it's more of a...
more compelling, I guess?
Yeah.
So, what rating do you want to get this game on, Dragon Slayer 1 to 10 scale?
Well, since there's three of them that came out, I did say that it was just this one that came out that was rated an 8. And that's because there was no multiplayer.
In your 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you?
I give it a 9 out of 10. Just because it's the first game in the series, and I respect it very much.
Yeah.
So I'm going to skill J here.
And Dragon's
See you guys next time.